Hello, this is extra credit for the American Revolution units. Generally, in the school year, at the end of every unit, we do an essential question prompt or a writing piece. You only did two this semester, so we're offering the rest for extra credit since we ran out of time to do these, like as normal assignments. They are going to be worth extra credit project points, which is different from extra credit classwork points. It's worth more in the grade. So if you were missing something like the DBQ essay on slave trade, you would want to do one of these, at least one of these essential question prompts. Okay. Here are the directions. You're going to answer the prompt in about 5 to 10 sentences, so one paragraph minimum. Make sure you answer all parts of the prompt, like each of the sub questions. Include a picture related to your answer. It can be hand-drawn and you can upload that, or you can search one from Google Images, but it should be related to what you're writing about. We want you to think for yourself. Copying from the internet, like entire sentences or paragraphs, will result in no credit. That's plagiarism. What you want to do is pick the prompt that you feel most comfortable answering. And then go ahead and use your classroom resources like the textbook chapters, the unit slideshows that are linked here, the Skies cards, Brain Pop videos, other videos that we've shown you, your classwork assignments that you've submitted before. All of these things can help you answer the actual prompt. And if you take a look at the prompt, the first few questions are about the classwork, like what you actually learned in class. And then the last question is always an opinion question. Okay. So you have 8 different prompts here, and you can choose as many as you want to do to turn in for extra credit in terms of the project points, which if you are missing the projects like the colonial ad and the DBQ for slave trade, it would be a really good idea to do these essential questions, at least one of the prompts, and to do it well.